YouTube, it's your boy, this is Tarek, back here with another video. This is the, see the title, this session comes out today, it's going to come hours into the session. When Unravel, see that's going to come out. So y'all see me here in session right now. This is Nerdskate XL, who I'm doing, I'm just a screw. XL part of the Arrival session, and you can see a bunch of communities separated. The whole community is really separated and biased. So I'm saying, XL come out. I heard various things. People say it's coming midnight. Just hadn't came yet. I mean, came out yet. Tuesday. 4 hours. Some say 8 o'clock. Some say 11. But I know from the site. It says 11 a.m. Eastern time. I heard also be 8 a.m. There's so many different answers about whatever it's in the Xbox store or PlayStation Network that the game is out for your copy and tomorrow play on the day. Last thing on Twitch again. My first time ever playing that's the Arrival. Okay, so I'm gonna be playing Beautiful Mission Bells, Mission State. Me learning from the game as well. So my first time I'm gonna be playing XL. All of this thing I heard that mentioned to me. I'm going to patch. Facebook. Yeah. Or the wheels are bored. There's no trucks. People complain about the music. People complain about all this stuff. The system that doesn't have cars also. Like you saw, opposite the move of the board. And had me yelling for that without turning. One of the great graphics. It's good, my first opinion. Especially has great graphics also. Okay, so see on that. Well, you were saying that. XL, the code. So, how many flips you want to do in your board? I think Session do the same thing also. So that's. The other thing. Business. Experiment mode session. So you can do five flips, no flips, three flips, and so on so forth. So how does that have to do with this flip? Let's get XL. So that's one thing. I'll hope you'll see. Get out of the home. A little bit out of state, how does it do like five flips and kill flips like that? And then the potential of them, afraid of it. And the big catch board, name it, have to see there's a different nose really bad foot. That's why I will poop also. I've seen the glitches. I've seen some videos. Same glitches that you have in the game before this point. They just put it on the ground. But here's something that you experience in that session is technically in CXL. Last person. And that's one thing I'm not complaining. You know, game player development and develop more through the whole process. So we actually watch the game develop. Another thing too that I'm hyped to see. I'm hyped to see that board games in general. And back in the market. This cool as hell. And the other thing that my major gripe personally is get XL, I'll combine it, is they one day is a huge setback in my opinion, but that don't mean that's a bad game still. So both games will have glitches and their problems like that. So you see me building a whole lot more than I did in doing the session. Don't want me doing up there still. Peace chill. Nobody should control this because the game. It's only the developers. So hopefully tomorrow I'll have a video. Hopefully, I will, but in that short time, I'll be paying today, so, all day, technically. Damn, plus, and I'll give you my personal opinions and thoughts. Building, one thing too that I want to see improved is for everybody in the community. If you see a bunch of bugs and glitches that you see on my screen right now, that course the bell, please support the company so they can improve better. So as a football community, the game community is going to stay together, support both games. I believe these two will be next generation of skateboarding. In my personal opinion, the last one will be. We still have the Tony Hawk game. We have the arcade style game. But for more realism, like I love the game. Session is just so awesome. So, if you have a base session, go ahead and download it on the Xbox preview for free. I'll buy the whole game for $10. So the game will develop over time. And if you want to pay Skid XL, go ahead and drop your $40 on Mr. Tire. Or control the other board. And it's a month. So my plan was buy both, check them out, support the companies, the games to develop, the whole process. like a little quick video. 4 miles. Yeah, so we'll come now. Some things happened.